Welcome back to the Bitwig Sampler series, where we'll now explore the play mode called Textures. This mode employs a granular playback engine, which splits the audio material into small chunks or grains of variable size. This allows us to change the playback speed of the sample without affecting its pitch, and vice versa. You could consider this a very basic type of time stretching, but here in Bitwig Sampler, it is really another method for shaping and exploring new sounds from your audio material of choice. The playback of grains can be compared to a very short loop that follows the playhead dynamically, but even without any movement of the playhead, the selected grain itself keeps looping. This is what makes the freeze playhead function especially useful in textures mode. It lets you target specific spots in the audio material and allows you to shift this focus more freely than by the automatic linear progression of the playhead. Whether from your own library or the Bitwig sound packages, any audio sample can work well in textures mode. The grain size can be varied from 300 milliseconds down to 1 millisecond. At higher values, the grains are still long enough to hear some of the original tones and transients of the sample, just more chopped up. The motion parameter adds some randomization to the playhead, so you can get a less robotic, more organic feel. And the smaller the grain size gets, the more noisy the sound becomes when adding motion. By adjusting the controls for playhead position and grain size, you can find stable, playable sections of your waveform. And again, the modulators panel has plenty of options for animating the frozen playhead. Finally, the textures mode really shines in connection with Bitwig's voice stacking features. Varying position and grain size for each voice is a good way to create unique and complex beds and textures.
Mm-hmm.
enjoy these granular sound design capabilities provided by Bitwig Sampler. Thanks for watching!